Hey, my name's Kathleen Koble, and I'm here to talk to you about how to get more sales out to your Amazon store. A really underutilized way to get more sales to your Amazon store listings is to set up promotions.
Run a promotion. This is very similar to coupons. But with coupons is the only way that you can designate a dollar amount off. With promotions, when we use promotions, we use the percentage off. I'm not going to go over every single one of these, the social media promo code. There's a free shipping, a buy one, get one free. You can do a giveaway. These are all different ways that you can create buzz. And also with the social media promo code, you can utilize that, of course, with your social media as well. But we use the percentage off more often than not, and this allows us to give a certain percentage off. And this could be either a private promotion, meaning that the person needs to have the actual promotion code to get the discount, or it can be public and it actually gets displayed on your product listing page. So depending on how you want to promote that, if you want it to be listed everywhere, that is totally fine. Just leave it as is, and then people will, of course, be more likely to buy because there's a little bit of a discount. I don't really recommend doing it that way. If you're going to set up a sale or give a percentage off and you want everyone to know about it, just do it on your product listing. Just set up a sale through your product listing. Don't do it through here. This is more so for, like, if you want to share on your social media and say, hey, everyone in my group gets 10% off, use this promotion code and go buy on Amazon. So here's my pro tip for this is you always want to uncheck the display box, the detail page display text. This means that your promotion is going to show up on your product listing. So if you want it like that, fine. If you don't, you need to make sure to uncheck the box because it will get then it's not a real promotion because you're offering it to everyone. So I've actually heard of people and really sleazy softwares that do this. They actually search for people who have give these crazy discounts and accidentally publish them on their page. And what these people will do, they will go buy out their entire inventory at whatever the sale price is, and then they'll go resell it. It's a really, really shady tactic, and you know, these are just things to be aware of. So always just uncheck the box.